I was standing outside my shadow and me. Our eyes followed squirrels from tree to tree. In the first evening of spring, at least for me, tonight I could smell it within the breeze. In a light hazy mist that isn't quite rain, you know the sweet smell no words can explain. Ooh. Daffodils, tulips, and hostas abound. I can almost hear them push up through the ground. The cranky old crab apples forming pink flowers. The skies and their thorns, unpleasant power. The corkscrew willows with fun curly leaves twirling happily upon the breeze. The little white buds on shrubs with no names, like frozen in time snowflakes, in mid-air they hang. Well, the sun disappears behind the treetops, and birds that were singing one by one stop. Through the woods near a pond by the old farmhouse comes a chirp so quiet, it's almost like a mouse. It starts with just one lonely chirp, and then there's another, and then there's a third. Soon there's so many, your ears cannot count, like gazing at stars an infinite amount. The deep soulful ballad of the sandhill crane cuts through the mist and it starts to rain. The little green tree frog's gonna keep you awake, but soon I'm in a hypnotic state. Ooh, 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 ooh. 10,000 more frogs join the refrain, completely drowning out the sound of the rain. Spring has sprung, the tree frogs rejoice in one outstanding almighty voice. Well, I was standing outside, my shadow and me. Our eyes followed squirrels from tree to tree.